Cyclosporine is a steroid-sparing immunosuppressant used in organ and bone marrow transplants as well as inflammatory conditions such as ulcerative colitis, rheumatoid arthritis, and atopic dermatitis. In this video, let's find found. What is cyclosporine? What is cyclosporine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cyclosporine? How does cyclosporine work? How to use cyclosporine? What is cyclosporine? Cyclosporine, also spelled cyclosporine and cyclosporine, is a calcineurin inhibitor, used as an immunosuppressant medication. It is taken orally or intravenously for rheumatoid arthritis, psoriasis, Crohn's disease, nephrotic syndrome, and in organ transplants to prevent rejection. It is also used as eye drops for keratoconjunctivitis sicca, dry eyes. Cyclosporine was isolated in 1971 from the fungus Talipocladium inflatum and came into medical use in 1983. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2020, it was the 212th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is cyclosporine used for? Cyclosporine is approved for a variety of conditions. Firstly, it is approved for the prophylaxis of organ rejection in allogeneic kidney, liver, and heart transplants. It is also used to prevent bone marrow transplant rejection. For the above indications, cyclosporine can be used in conjunction with azathioprine and corticosteroids. Finally, cyclosporine can be used in patients who have chronic transplant rejection and have received previous immunosuppressive therapy and to prevent or treat graft-versus-host disease, GVHD. Secondly, cyclosporine is used for the treatment of patients with severe active rheumatoid arthritis, RA, when they no longer respond to methotrexate alone. The ophthalmic solution of cyclosporine is indicated to increase tear production in patients suffering from keratoconjunctivitis sicca. A cyclosporine ophthalmic emulsion is indicated in the treatment of vernal keratoconjunctivitis in adults and children. Contraindication. Cyclosporine is contraindicated in patients with a hypersensitivity to cyclosporine, abnormal renal function, uncontrolled hypertension, uncontrolled infections, and malignancy. Side effects. Side effects of cyclosporine can include gum enlargement, increased hair growth, convulsions, peptic ulcers, pancreatitis, fever, vomiting, diarrhea, confusion, increased cholesterol, trouble breathing, numbness and tingling, particularly of the lips, itchiness, high blood pressure, potassium retention, possibly leading to hyperkalemia, kidney and liver dysfunction, burning sensations at fingertips, and an increased vulnerability to opportunistic fungal and viral infections. Cyclosporine causes hypertension by inducing vasoconstriction in the kidneys and increasing sodium reabsorption. Pharmacodynamic. Cyclosporine exerts potent immunosuppressive actions on T cells, thereby prolonging survival following organ and bone marrow transplants. This drug prevents and controls serious immune-mediated reactions, including allograft rejection, graft-versus-host disease, and inflammatory autoimmune disease. Some notable effects of cyclosporine are hypertrichosis, gingival hyperplasia, and hyperlipidemia. There is also some debate about this drug causing nephrotoxicity. Mechanism of action. Cyclosporine is a calcineurin inhibitor that inhibits T cell activation. Its binding to the receptor cyclophilin 1 inside cells produces a complex known as cyclosporine cyclophilin. This complex subsequently inhibits calcineurin, which in turn stops the dephosphorylation as well as the activation of the nuclear factor of activated T cells, NFAT, that normally cause inflammatory reactions. NFAT is a transcription factor that promotes the production of cytokines such as IL-2, IL-4, interferon gamma, and TNF-alpha, all of which are involved in the inflammatory process. Specifically, the inhibition of IL-2, which is necessary for T cell activation or proliferation, is believed to be responsible for cyclosporine's immunosuppressive actions. In addition to the above, the inhibition of NFAT leads to lower levels of other factors associated with T helper cell function and thymocyte development. Half-life. The half-life of cyclosporine is biphasic and very variable on different conditions, but it is reported in general to last 19 hours. Dose. Solid organ transplantation. Prophylaxis of organ rejection in kidney, liver, and heart allogeneic transplants has been used in combination with azathioprine and corticosteroids. Adjust dosage according to trough levels, general dosage guidelines listed below. Oral. 4 to 12 hours pre-transplant, 15 mg per kilogram PO for one dose. 1 to 2 WK post-transplant, 15 mg per kilogram per day PO divided bid. Reduce 5% per WK until 5 to 10 mg/kg/day PO bid. 4. 4 to 12 hours pre-transplant 4, 5 to 6 mg/kg/4 for one dose over 2 to 6 hours. Post-transplant, until can tolerate oral therapy, 5 to 6 mg/kg/4 qday. Rheumatoid arthritis. Indicated for subjective rheumatoid arthritis where the disease has not adequately responded to methotrexate, may be used in combination with methotrexate. Gengraf or Neoral, 1.25 mg per kilogram PO bid, may increase by 0.5 to 0.75 mg/kg/day after 8 weeks, again after 12 WK if needed, not to exceed 4 mg per kilogram per day. Discontinue if no improvement observed by 16 WK decrease dose by 25 to 50% at any time to control adverse effects, e.g., hypertension, elevations in serum creatine greater than 30% level. Psoriasis. Indicated for treatment of adult, non-immunocompromised patients with severe, recalcitrant, plaque psoriasis who have failed to respond to at least one systemic therapy, e.g., PUVA, retinoids, or methotrexate, or in patients for whom other systemic therapies are contraindicated or cannot be tolerated. Gengraf or Neoral, 1.25 mg per kilogram PO bid, may increase by 0.5 mg per kilogram per day after 4 WK and Q2 WK if needed, not to exceed 4 mg per kilogram per day. Discontinue if no improvement observed at 6 weeks on maximum daily dose of 4 mg per kilogram per day. Decrease dose by 25 to 50% at any time to control adverse effects, e.g., hypertension, elevations in serum creatine greater than 30% pretreatment level. Safety advice. Cyclosporine is a pregnancy category C drug. Because cyclosporine can cross the placental barrier, it may exert adverse effects on the fetus. That's all the information about cyclosporine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.